lot of fun. I would rather be a judge than dancing. It's very stressful dancing. It's a big time commitment. And when I did it, I loved it. But I can be bought. $1, one vote. No, but it's fun. It's fun to see the commitment that the doctors and the sort of prominent people in our community have, you know, they've taken a lot of time to learn dances, and it's nerve-wracking to perform. So I really admire them for doing that, and of course for such a great cause. So it's fun to be a judge.
Now, when people see you on the ice as a figure skater, they see you as, in their minds, a lot of people, as a dancer. But dancing on a wooden floor is a lot different.
Yes, it's a lot different. You know, in skating, we're always trying to push to get speed, and you have to keep your body forward because of the motion. And in dancing, you're not supposed to do that at all. It's very precise and not as athletic. Not that it isn't athletic, but, you know, it's not as where you feel like you have to have pick up power. And, of course, I'm choreographed in ice skating, and in dancing, I was just still trying to learn which way and what the tempos are. So it doesn't translate as easily as one would think.
And what about Baltimore, these events? There's so many good charitable events going on, and you've been with the Memory Ball for years now. What about these people in Baltimore that just continue to come out and help other people that are maybe less fortunate or up against something?
I just think the community in Baltimore is amazing. There's so many great causes, and everybody does so many things. A lot of the organizations that I work with, that I, you know, give time to and appearances, it's the same. It's a lot of the same people. So I just really, maybe it just gives us all something to do. But because people can do great things for people who aren't quite as lucky or have some kind of illness, it's nice to be able to do that if you can. Yeah.
So for your fans, so what have you been up to lately?
I don't know. I have fans. But, well, let's see, what have I been up to? I work with Kennedy Krieger. I have a skating program for youngsters with spinal cord injuries. That's been a blast. Started designing jewelry a little bit with Helzberg Diamonds, and proceeds benefit Susan G. Komen. And I have an adult figure skating fantasy camp, which is really fun. And now I'm actually going to do some work for the symphony to get some interest other, you know, people involved with the symphony, because, you know, the arts are dying. And we're so lucky to have, you know, Marin Alsop and such an amazing symphony here. What else? And of course the Memory Ball, which is one of my favorites. It's a fun evening, you know, with dancing and we can dance and live music, and it's a nice gala, and it's one of my favorite events here.